phone icon on the touchscreen. Then, select Pair Device. Next, take out your cell phone and turn Bluetooth on. Find the Chevrolet MyLink device and select it. Click Pair.
Make sure the PIN number on your phone matches the touchscreen and select Yes.
There you have it. You've now connected your device via Bluetooth.